I've been in Boston. That's you've been very close because you've been working on Ghostbusters.
Yes, yes.
Very excited.
Yes,
yes. Everyone's very excited about this.
It's so fun.
Yeah.
And then I also heard, is this true, you've been doing a lot of voiceover work?
Yes. I have been, basically I've been doing a lot of dubbing for like a lot of American shows. When they go overseas, I do the voices.
Gotcha. So
for
what
other
shows?
Countries. Well, I do yours.
Wait, sorry.
You didn't know I did yours?
No.
You did not know I did yours.
You dub this show?
Yes.
When it goes to another country?
Yes.
Do you dub it into a foreign language?
I dub it, yes. Do you want to see some that I've done?
Yeah.
I can.
Great.
Oh, is it going right now?
No, that's
it.
So, here we go.
All right, everybody. Thanks for coming. Oh, look at this crowd. I got a great show tonight. We have got a lot of guests, and guess what?
Okay, I'm sorry. I'm gonna just cut this clip off real quick. Because I guess if I'm confused by anything, the show's already in English. Why?
Yep.
Why would you dub it into English? And also, why would you change the words?
Because sometimes when shows, it's a different sensibility. You have to, like, cater to people. It's a different sense of humor. You know, Fred knows what I'm talking about.
Now, what happens when there's a guest? Like, do you dub the guest?
No, Fred does the voice.
Fred, you've been dubbing.
Yeah.
You've been dubbing the show and also didn't. Think you should tell me that?
Did I not tell you?
No, you didn't. So, do you have a clip?
We do. We have an interview.
Okay.
With that,
grab your hand. This is how you grab somebody's hand, and you just grab and you sniff it, and you kiss it, and then the window's to my left, and then you gotta tie up.
This is my table. This is my desk.
This is my jacket. And
this is my desk.
And it was on sale.
Oh, I'm gonna come closer.
So am I.
Oh, you got a movie coming out. It looks really, really great.
Yes, I know.
I have this book for you.
Yes, okay, thank you.
I'm not. I'm not sure if it's the spirit of the show. I feel like.
I don't know.
That's weird.
Well, I don't think that's what. I sound like I know that's not what Helen Mirren sounds like. Do you?
That's what the transcript said. What do you?
Do you do different voices for different guests?
Like
do
no, you, no. It's pretty much because we just want to keep it. You know, no. I know what you mean. Like sometimes, like we do other languages.
Oh, other than English?
Yes, like for Australia.
So
Australians can understand.
So you dub it into Australian.
Yeah.
All right. Well, let's see what that looks like.
So, Sheik?
Oh, I know. I mean, playing the ball there. And, like, I got my...
Listen to me. I am the host.
Oh, right. Yeah. I know you're the host. I know you are.
So, you've been playing basketball over there?
All the time, yeah. Adelaide and Canberra.
That's one of the... That's a large sweater.
Yeah. Well, thanks a lot. I got it on
you
sale.
You are gonna...
Playing the basketball. I like Sydney, you know, Adelaide. The boomerang.
Yeah, I love Sydney.
You know, I don't know what you mean.
Yeah.
You know, I'm puzzled by it all. I'm gonna point at you. I'm gonna point at your jacket and point at your card you got there. I'm gonna point at all these. I can't believe it.
All right, that one was better. Thank you so much for doing that, guys. Thank you so much.
Yeah, I can't believe you.
I'm very happy with how that turned out.